Bring the palms together. Take a deep inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Om. And exhale. Now we're gonna come stand on our knees for the camel pose. In the yogic science, this pose is talked a lot about in order to sustain long times without food or to change your appetite, make it more balanced. It's also just good for any compulsive behavior. So you're gonna put your hands either on your low back or on your heels, press your pelvis forward, and we'll do long, deep breath through the nose, please. Keep expanding your breath. Keep expanding your whole front of your body. You're giving space to your organs so they can function more properly. Keep stretching. 1 minute left. See if you can deepen the breath, deepen the stretch, let the thyroid, the parathyroid, get this stretch, this blood, this circulation. Seconds. Deepest breaths you've breathed all day, right now, all week. See if you can fill the whole front of the body up. Now inhale. Hold, pull Mulabandha. And exhale and slowly come and just sit right onto your heels in the rock pose. Hands are on the thighs. Eyes are closed, long deep breath. Inhale Sat, exhale Nam. The breath, squeeze the Mulabandha, rectum, sex organs, navel, focus strongly at the frontal lobe, the third eye, tip of the tongue, roof of the mouth. And exhale. Now please bring the forehead to the ground for the baby pose. And the arms are next to the body. Forehead towards or on the ground to the degree that you can be comfortable. Long deep breath here. Inhale. Slowly rise up. And exhale. Come to easy pose. Bring the palms together. Take an inhale. Sadhana. Sadhana.